She runs like a river that has never been won. She runs like a river that will always be free. White river, carry me back home to the place I love that I call my own. And we can run like a river to the city. Run like a river that is
crash up on off. Someone wanna do me rotten. I think they get in line when I'm singing the songs. Standing in the beat, drinking easy, easy. If you can't take that much up on off. Someone wanna do me rotten. I think they get in line when I'm singing the songs. Standing in the beat, drinking easy, easy. Come on. Thank you.
go upstairs and see where Mama was. There she is.
Testing, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Carlos done, sorry.
1, 2, 1, 2. How are we doing here? A little cleaner. Check, 1, 2, check. Check, 1, 2, check, 1, 2.
Check, check. Check, check. Check, check. What's up, Calaveras County Relay? Just a few announcements. At 12 o'clock, we're going to have the musical stylings of Crash Landing out of Sonora, California. They're already setting up on stage. So if you can't see the stage, look for the scoreboard. And we're going to have a nice open area for you to sit down and enjoy the band. Ongoing with that, starting at 12 o'clock, we're going to have a little thing going on called Clippers for a Cure. A local hairstylist out of Angels Camp is going to come and donate her time to cut hair. So for a $5 donation, you can get your hair cut. So guys, on a hot day, if you want to get rid of some of your shag, come on over. It's going to be right next to the stage. So that's at 12 o'clock as well. And then ongoing throughout the day, we have a couple cool things going on. At the Curves booth, we have a free body fat analysis, a decorate your own bra contest, which I will personally be a part of, and also a free drawing that'll be going on throughout the day. And then just a couple booths down from them, at the All-Nighters booth, they got face painting, so check that out as well. Also, at the entrance to the Relay Village, at the Arnold Lyons booth, they have a drawing for a one-of-a-kind national Relay t-shirt that is specifically designed for Calaveras County. There is literally one of these in the entire world. And they're going to be raffling that off for one ticket for $1. So go ahead and check that out. It's a real cool t-shirt, and it's got specific Calaveras County information on the back. It is a one-of-a-kind t-shirt. In 15 minutes at 11:30, we're going to have a cupcake sale over at the Snack Shack. We're going to be selling cupcakes 2 for $1. So go check those out. They are delicious. 2 for $1 cupcake sale. And just throughout the day, listen up for announcements and any other information that you're going to need. Check out the Relay booth next to the stage. In addition to that, throughout the day, Bret Hart Leadership, which is right next to the stage as well. You got the stage, Bret Hart Leadership, and the entertainment booth all in one area. They're going to be raffling off prizes in a drawing all day as well, so check that out. And then also, at the entertainment booth, we got a raffle going on. A lot of cool prizes. We got golf foursomes. We got gift baskets, we got a guided flight out of Calaveras Airport from a local pilot. He's going to donate his airplane and his time and his fuel to take you on a scenic tour of Calaveras County. We got a lot of cool stuff going on at the entertainment booth, so check out that raffle. The ticket prices are $1 for $1, $6 for $5, my arm length for $10, or my height, I'm about 6'1"-ish, for $20. So check that out as well. A lot of cool raffle prizes. And again, any other information you need, stop by the entertainment booth throughout the day. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Check, 1, 2, check. Check, 1, 2, check.
Thank you. Thank you. jumping.
What are we doing out there? Can you hear us out there? Yeah? Okay, good.
Well, we want to thank everybody for coming here today and supporting the fundraiser. Did you all hear about the guy that walked yesterday? He walked for a fundraiser. He ran for 24 hours straight. Anybody hear about that guy?
Yep.
150 miles or something like that?
Hey, kids.
145? 25. How many of you can do that?
24.
I can do that, but I'm kind of busy right now.
I can't, I'm too old.
We're crash landing. We're going to play a little music here and give you a little step to your beat, or a beat to your step here. We had another thing that we were supposed to play today, and they didn't want us to play electric. They want us to play acoustic. We're electric. Anybody here offended by electric music? Do you like electric music? All right, you're going to get some.
Oh, you can't do that. Well, it's the second time I caught you talking to him. If I have to tell you one more time, I think it's us and I'm gonna let you down. Leave you flat. Because I told you before, you know you can't do that. Everybody is free. Cause I'm the one that won your love. And if they're seen you talking that way, they laugh at my face. So please listen to me if you wanna stay mine. I can't help this feeling, I go out of my mind. I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Because I told you before, you know you can't do that. Everybody is green, cause I'm the one that won your love. And if they see talking that way, they laugh at my face. So please listen to me if you wanna stay mine. I can't help this feeling, I go out of my mind. I'm gonna let you down and leave you there. Because I told you before, you know you can't do that. Because I told you before, you know you can't do that.
Way down. Let's see how far down you can go. You see, I wanted her real bad, and she was about to give in. She started talking about true love, started talking about sin. I said, my honey, I live with you for the rest of my life. No hugging, no kissing, until you make me your wife. My honey, my baby, don't keep your love on the shelf.
hand me your lines and keep your hands to yourself.
Pork sandwiches on sale right now. You don't want to miss them, as far as I know. They're over at the Snack Shack. Check with Sissy at the Starbucks booth for further information, but we got some wonderful pulled pork sandwiches for sale.
Back to Little Dale Chairman.
As I walk along, I wondered what went wrong with our love, a love that was so strong. Still walk on, I think of the things we've done together while our hearts were young. I'm walking in the rain, to the fall and I feel the pain. I'm wishing you were here by me to end this misery, and I wonder. My little runaway, my run, 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 runaway. I'm walking in the rain, to the falling and I feel the pain. I'm wishing you were here by me, to end this misery. And I wonder, I wonder why she ran away. And I wonder where she will stay. Run, 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 run away. One more time. walking in the rain, to the falling and I feel the pain. I'm wishing you were here by me, to end this misery, and I wonder,
it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the rise. Erica Carter on vocals.
Showed me how you promised me you'd be around. That's right. I took your words and I believed in everything you said to me. Yeah, that's right. If someone's every year from now, you'd be long gone. I'd stand up and push them out, 'cause they're all wrong. I know better, 'cause you said forever and ever. Who knew? Remember when we were such fools and so convinced they're just too cool? Oh no, no, no. I wish I could touch you again. I wish I could still call you a friend. I'd give anything. When someone said count your blessings now, for the long gone, I guess I just didn't know how I was all wrong. They knew better, still you said forever and ever. Who knew? Yeah, yeah. I'll keep you locked in my head until we meet again. Until we meet again. And I won't forget you, my friend, what I've been. If someone's every year from now, it'll be long gone. I'll cherish until we meet again. And time makes it harder. I wish I could remember, but I'll keep your memory. You visit me in my sleep, my darling. Who knew? My darling, my darling. Who knew? My darling, I miss you. Oh no.
Thank you.
Hey, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Good. Somehow my feed stopped, so I've got to go. Hey, send me the Friends the Fair Flyers. have in electronic format.
Which ones?
Any, you get everything. Any, everything.
Yeah, I will send it to you.
Okay.
Absolutely. Yeah, because Whiskerino's next Saturday, and the Coronation Ball Saturday after that.
I know!
And then there's...